Okay, now it's time to get this party started. We will welcome one of Australia's most successful pop stars. Samantha Jade has another massive hit to her name with the infectious track, Always.
Sam is shaking up Summer Bay as well with her starring role on Home and Away. This morning she's here with a very special mashup of her biggest hits just for Sunrise. Will you give it up for Samantha Jade? Big occasion, is it? The launch and the reveal of the mascot. Did you love him?
I love the mascot. Who doesn't? I love it. It's so cute.
Yeah. Thank you for that special mashup just for us.
No worries.
What a great crowd. Thank you all for coming out to see Sammy J.
Amazing crowd.
It's not a far, a bit of a stone's throw from Summer Bay, isn't it?
Oh, being my gosh, here. Yeah.
Do you feel like you're at home?
Yes, I do.
What's happening in the Bay at the moment?
Oh, gosh, well, last week my character did, Isla did a robbery scene. So
she's nasty,
yeah,
isn't she?
Crazy.
Do you love playing such a crazy character?
I do.
And is there much of that character in you in real life?
No, I got it all out at Home and Away. Got all the crazy out.
Who watches Home and Away and loves Samantha?
Isn't
she great? Fabulous.
All right. Thanks, and Commonwealth Games is what we're here for today.
Yes.
Any chance that you might be appearing at the opening ceremony or,
maybe,
you know, anything lined up?
Oh, perhaps
so.
There you go.
I love the Commonwealth Games.
Yes,
so
don't we
maybe
all?
Yes.
Well, let's. This is the audition right here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Who wants Samantha Jade at the Commonwealth Games opening ceremony? Who loves Borovi? Give us a thumbs up. It's got to be a thumbs up.
Oh,
well done.
Thanks,
that's pretty good,
yeah,
isn't it?
So exciting.
It's a resounding success.
I'm
all right. Well, we don't really make those decisions, but I'm sure you'll be right. Okay. All right, now you're going to be back. You're going to sing your new single for us.
Yeah, I'm going to do Always soon.
Do you get busy? Do you ever have a day off?
Not yet. No, I haven't had one in a while. Soon.